I think.
Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ear. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. Oh, human beings made of more than care. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know. My name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look like, walk like my me. And then you know I'm there, I'm Cellophane. I hope I didn't take up too much of your time.